हाय गाइस, आई एम डॉक्टर रजत और मेरे साथ इस समय है डॉक्टर पूजा, जो मेरे पास 6 दिन एंडोनॉटिक का कोर्स करके जा रही हैं और ये दुबई में प्रैक्टिस करती हैं और शी वांटेड टू अपग्रेड हर एंडोनॉटिक रोटरी एंडोनॉटिक स्किल्स। और यहाँ पे इन्होंने बहुत सारे केसेस किए, बहुत सारे पेशेंट्स पे काम किया और बहुत सारी मेहनत की फॉर 6 डेज। सो डॉक्टर पूजा, कैसा लगा? मुझे लगता है 6 दिन 6 घंटे के जैसे हो गए। और जस्ट टॉक अस थ्रू द होल जर्नी, कैसा रहा कोर्स?
Was I must say it was very awesome experience for me. I was not expecting it, but I thoroughly enjoyed. And sir gave his 110%.
Hey, this is my job.
But it doesn't come with the job; it's the passion he has for education and for his patients. And I think helping all of all his colleagues likewise. So I'm very, really very happy, and I recommend the young budding dentist to come and take guidance from him.
So what are your future goals when you look at a broad perspective? So what are your future goals and future plans?
I just wanted to upgrade and want to continue upgrading my education. Like I have
done
endo with sir, and I want to come back for lasers and implants maybe next year.
Fantastic. When it comes to learning, what made you to join at this place? Who recommended you, and what made you realize that ab mujhe ab rotary apna upgrade karna hai, I have to do endodontic course? What made you to do go for that particular course?
I was lacking in finesse with that, so I did not want to be half-hearted and practice that with my patients. And I looked up sir, and I saw on Google's, and I really saw his videos where he spoke with so much of passion, and then I saw his cases also, so I contacted him directly, and that's it.
So tips and trades.
After 2 years of waiting, I got a chance to come to.
Yes, so I think COVID also couldn't stop her. She had the self belief that she can upgrade herself, and she really did very well. जो भी इन्होंने पेशेंट्स किए, बहुत अच्छे किए, अच्छे केसेस किए, एंड द पैटर्न विद हर फॉर लर्निंग वॉज फैंटास्टिक। शी वॉज वेरी कीन ऑन लर्निंग ऑन द न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट्स लाइक अल्ट्रासोनिक्स, मैग्निफिकेशन, एंड नाउ शी इज़ गोना बी कमिंग टू मी। सो आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट, एंड आई होप दैट दीज 6 डेज वुड डेफिनेटली मेक अ डिफरेंस इन योर क्लिनिकल प्रैक्टिस, एंड आई थिंक यू विल डेफिनेटली डू वेरी वेल। सो माई बेस्ट विशेज टू यू।
Thank you so much.
You're so kind, and I wish you all the very best.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.